get very good at talking to yourself at sea, one seafarer had told me. Another had described these voices as soul whispers. Some are dark, others less so, but they all feel deeply personal.